long ago, actually 4 years, since I visited an Avatar museum, and there was the first one. Now it's the 10th one. I didn't visit the other ones until now. But I'm also very interested how this world evolved since these 4 years. Let's go. Interesting. Remember this one, Virtual Market. In the Sea World. The Sea Museum. Also remember this one too. Of course there are some models from the virtual market. Thank you. there's still the other side. What is that? Okay. Remember this one too. The Silverfeller was in the last virtual market. 2 times. They even sought on the mirror. There are a lot of interesting characters standing here from different creators. Some of them I already know from the virtual market, but a lot of them was actually new, and even some techniques I didn't know yet. What became very rare if you do for Escher daily. I'm very positive surprised how this world evolved over the 4 years, and maybe I'll check out the older generations as well in the future. When? I don't know. Thank you for watching. My channel is on the left side, other videos on the right side. See you soon and goodbye!